Okay, we are now entering the Myombe Reserve. This is kind of a nature trail. It's like you're walking through the jungle. And then they have several ape exhibits throughout the walk. I'll try to let you listen to the sounds of nature. Here comes the first viewing point. There's not always animals to see. It depends on where they're at. We'll see if we can find something.
They're very agile and able to regulate or swing from branch to branch by their arms.
I don't see any today. They must all be sleeping or hiding somewhere.
Which is known as knuckle walking. Like humans, chimpanzees have opposable bumps, which they use for many things, including creating and using tools. They're quite intelligent and have been known to use sticks to fish out termites to eat and crumble leaves to soak up water to drink.
All right, we'll move on to the next spot and see if we can find some. I believe there's a waterfall coming up. We'll stop and take a look at that. Aha! Oh, and I see some chimpanzees. Looks like they're staying inside their hut and getting some shade. All right, we'll move on. Now we're going into the research outpost. There's a gorilla back there, you can see. Here he comes. Comes another one. Looks like he just went to the bathroom. All right, we'll move on. Looks like they're having fun.
But did you see one of them fall down into the water?
It fell in the water?
Okay, we'll see what else we can find. And there's one more here. Most of them are over on the other side. Just hanging out by himself.
And squeeze with six times the speed of the strongest human.
And here's another view of the same ones. Oh, there's two over here. One of them's coming back. I believe that was the last exhibit with the apes, and now we just walk right back out to the park. And that is the Myombe Reserve. It's supposed to simulate part of Africa.